Hey everyone, and welcome back to Metroid Dread. Last time, we kinda did a bit of Phyrenian. It seems we did a bit of Phyrenian. There's still this MI we gotta destroy, of course. And then we ended up getting the gravity suit in Phyrenian. Along with a new ability in Phyrenian. There honestly isn't a lot I have to say. Or really anything to add to that. So, feel free to like, subscribe, and share with your friends, and without further ado, we can start. Cause I don't know how much there is left to this game, but I kind of plan to finish it this episode. How we're starting off. Okay, that's not a breakable. Alright. Well, I thought I could kill him through that. Oh, there's an ability through there. How do I get to that? This one has a shield. Did a lot of damage. Wow. Okay. I think I'm gonna die here. Oh. What was that? No damage. Oh. Well, this is where I'm dead. I did not notice the puddles. Let's go. No damage did too. Let's go. Down here. Wait. I was in here before? I was there before? I don't really remember.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Thermal energy is no longer being routed from Cataris. This area, Artaria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter. The central control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved. You must annihilate it. Return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
Alright. I think we found it. It must be that thing. Okay. This is giving off some infected hollow. This is giving off some infected. Infected crossroad vibes. I couldn't remember the name of the level. Maybe there's another way. Oh. Yeah, why don't we go back to where Adam was? I'm wondering, how do we get through any frozen doors? Because the missiles don't do anything. Or maybe they will. Okay, so what do I do? I actually looked it up. We're actually supposed to go over here. We're supposed to go over to this area. Oh. Tell me he's not by the door. Okay. Oh, that's just open. I guess we have to make it all the way to Cataris. Health back. Alright. That's a thing. Gotta wait for this to recharge. Okay, no doors that can be unbroken. Oh, I didn't notice this. Oh wait, we just came through there. Oh boy. Where are we going? What is that? Doesn't that look, why does that look like a box to spot? Okay. Thank you. There's a lot going on here. Yeah, Okay. There's quite a bit going on there. On an opening. Okay. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I was gonna die there. Oh, I thought he was doing the hand attack. And I am gonna die. I was supposed to jump. Insta kill. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I did something. I was supposed to do something here, was I? What the? What was that? Okay. All right. What do I do? What's next? I know, avoid the clock. Oh. He does a third one. Okay. What about the triple? Gotta focus. Okay, I'm about to die. I'm going to die. Oh, please tell me that's it. I am not dying. You are though. Here now. I'm in no condition to even progress now. This is quite a situation. Cause literally anything could kill me. Then we gotta head back to Atarion. Oh. that type of lava. Lava can't hurt me with this suit. I like that. Why do I feel like we have to go back to, Now I feel like we have to go back all the way to, Ferenia. Because we still have that MI to take down. That's just a guess. I don't really think there's any major items we need, but... outside of the screw attack, but... Okay.
Uploading data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling. In addition, you have gained the screw attack ability. It will help you access previously unreachable plate. You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived, but you are still not prepared to face Raven Deep. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now.
Okay. Yep, we're making progress if we're fighting this. Looks like I know where we're supposed to be going. That MI. The MI back in Ferenia. That's where we need to be. where are we supposed to be going? This can be open. Okay. Oh, a save point that I never noticed. Because I never had prior access to this area. What is up there? I'll have to explore that area later, but for now... Actually, why don't we just do it now? Because the moment I go to fight that MI, there's probably gonna be, a very important item I might need. Another boss? Okay. Okay, you know what, I'll just come back here later. But we got a new area to explore. Okay. Maybe we're supposed to go into here. Much faster now. And because of that, oh. Well, prepare to get some, prepare for these ankles to get broken. Come here. This is a bit of an interesting way to get moment I was scared because he was not moving. The best place to try and shoot down the armor at. Not from there. Definitely not from there. Okay. We're gonna have to think. I thought that would work until I remembered that. Okay. Oh, he's coming this way. This is a good spot. This is the best spot. I don't see him on the mini map though. Oh, I see him right there. Come on, come on. Break. Let's go. And right before he caught me too. Okay. Wave beam. What does that do? You can shoot through walls? Okay. Time to save. Okay. Okay, this, Oh, I thought it would give everything back. Wait. Where does this lead to? Okay. Thank you. little confused on where to go. Okay, now what are we supposed to do? Oh. Getting an ability. Go. Hold on. All right. Well, apparently, we were supposed to come fight this boss. Apparently, we were supposed to fight this. That just took him down. Okay. All right. Wow. Wait, I just realized I could jump over him. I just realized I could jump over him if I wanted to. Okay. Let's try this again. This one. I'm just gonna defeat this boss, get to a save point, and I'm gonna take a break. Okay. Okay. Cross bomb. Ooh. Okay. Okay, where am I supposed to go next? Oh. I see why what I'm told to do. Now we're going in through this entrance. The real entrance. Because we were already on the other side of the map earlier. Restock, refuel. Where am I?
Uploading data.
This area, Anubia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the ex-parasites. But Raven Beep is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger.
Raven
Beep's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but you must end things here. I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
Okay. Just gonna see one more thing before I Okay. Oh, we were just on that side earlier. What happened? Oh boy, there's an MI zone. Hello, Raven Beak. What color am I are we seeing now? Oh. Are we on a cutscene or actually playing? Happened. can take you down. Okay. Oh, you're killed at this point. And now you're gonna get this point. Oh. He just disintegrated. Is there an ability we're getting from this semi? Power bomb. Like that. Kind of like that. Even though there's a limiter to how many times it can be used. Okay. Now, let me go back to the save point. Hold on. Let me see if that can be destroyed here. Can't go back into there. Okay. That can recover too. Let's try this again. Okay. I did not notice that at first. Now I'm just gonna save and take a break.
Uploading data.
Samus, you have manifested a new power. The speed with which you siphon energy is undoubtedly Metroid in nature. The Metroid DNA inside you must have fully awakened, no doubt as a result of the many battles you have fought on this mission.
Okay.
This tremendous power is the last thing you require to confront Raven Beak. I have detected a fortress in the sky high above Nubia. He must be there. The time has come. Samus, fulfill you.
Okay, bomb. Before I do any of that, I'm just gonna take a break. Just take a nice little break. Cause I've already been recording for nearly 2 hours. Alright, I am back from a break. Now, at first I was a little confused on where to go, but, before I ended up recording this again. Then I noticed this area. And I even looked it up. But then I noticed this. So we must be on progressing here. Okay. Can't go in through there. Something to heal with. Okay. Seems we're approaching the end game. Already in the end game, but we're just about approaching it. Now we have a boss to fight. This one got his shield destroyed. Okay. Oh. That's interesting. Thank you. Where are we going? Etorash. Okay. Elevator. Oh, Adam.
Uploading data.
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused you to become a Metroid. Ordinarily, this would have happened immediately after the DNA transplant. Your Thoha genes must have slowed down the process. They were the only tribe capable of controlling the Metroids. Though you possess their DNA, you are not a Thoha. Your physical prowess suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beak's attack. His presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct. Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled. You are now a Metroid, Samus Aran. Your very existence poses a grave threat to the galaxy.
You don't have to rub it in.
However,
like that, though.
There is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly. You have followed my instructions faithfully so far. Continue to do so. It's that simple. I consider your performance here on ZDR highly satisfactory, as I hoped. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order to the galaxy. Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Yeah, I knew something was wrong. The moment he started talking about that. What? Oh, we're fighting the final boss already. Yeah, we are about to die. Okay. Okay. I assume I just shoot that down. Okay. Oh, I thought I was already in the arena. Get out the corner. Yeah, that was gonna kill me. Wait, what if I use the bombs? What if I use the super bomb? What if I use the super bomb on that and hurt him in the process? That is, if I, can do it. got out the way. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh. I see. I see. So once he does that, you won't. Once he does that attack, you duck under and try to hit him as fast as possible. Oh. Okay. I thought it was that attack. Okay. Was I supposed to do something once he started trying to pull off that Shao Kahn move? Okay. So apparently I have to get close to him. Because after a while, he'll attack me. Okay. All right. Just focus. What do I do after, though? Ah. Okay, do I just keep? Oh! Okay, well, we're doing something. Oh great, now he has wings. What? Okay. Okay. We're gonna have to redo that first phase, aren't we? We're gonna have to start back at phase one, aren't we? Yep. Now he's got his wings. And I am about to die. That was gonna happen. Alright guys, I am back after another break. Just kinda need a minute to get some more health. Slightly more health just to deal with this boss. Well, the final boss. It's not a lot, but it's enough to get me through the first phase. Let's get this done and over with. Gotta focus. How much health does he have in this game? Okay, that did quite a bit. Okay. That was getting ridiculous. That was just getting ridiculous. Okay. Okay. Oh, you can do that too. I'm going to die. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Oh, off to a great start already. Dang it. Okay. Just focus. Now I gotta redo all of this. So there's a quick time event after that. Good to know, good to know. Good to know. Okay, okay. Okay. Cool. That's cool. Just fine. Alright. Oh. We did it. Cutscene now. Okay, please tell me that's a checkpoint. Because I really don't feel like doing that whole fight over. Please. That better be a checkpoint. Uh-oh. What's happening? Oh. Is this all we have to do? Please. Where are we supposed to go? Okay. Gotta go through here. Okay. Don't got much time for this. Come on, I don't have all this time. Okay, we're probably gonna die in this. We're probably dead. Cause I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Tell me this is like maybe a checkpoint. Cause I really don't feel like fighting Raven Beak over. Oh, we go down here. Well, we failed. Okay, well, at least I know where I actually need to go. Oh, and at least it's not resetting us at Raven Beak. This is new. Oh, wait. All right, he was controlled by that parasite. We did it. That's the game. I'm just gonna let the credits play. I am just gonna let them play. Cause we already finished the game. So, yeah. Thank you. Oh. See you next mission. Oh, and this is all the artwork from all the other games. Or Metroid Zero Mission. Hard mode. Oh, wow. This game was already hard to begin with. Why are they giving me a hard mode? Anyways, yeah, that was Metroid Dread. Honestly, another game that I'd consider Game of the Year for 2021. Next to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. This is pretty much they're both pretty much tied. Though I like Rift Apart a little more. The next and final Let's Play of this year is pretty much obvious. The next and what is gonna be the final Let's Play of this year is essentially obvious. It's gonna be Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. Yeah. Anyways, I'm just going to end off this video. There isn't honestly anything I have to say now that we beat the game. So if you enjoyed this video and it's the first one you've seen, feel free to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. And I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.